Hold still, Dugan. I'll have you free in a second. Are you hurt?
Not near as bad as those Hydra devils will be when I get my hands around their necks.
Do you know where they took Fallsworth?
He was on that table not 5 minutes ago. They had him drugged. God knows what they're gonna do to him. That witch, Madame Hydra. She ran off with him as soon as the alarm sounded.
Damn it. We have to take out the pulse cannon that shot you down before we go after them. Otherwise, our planes are sitting ducks.
Who says we can't do both? There's two of us, right? You find Fallsworth. I'll get the cannon.
Alone?
Oh, I won't be alone. I'll have my little friend to keep me company.
Which way did she take him?
The freight elevator. Probably the best way for me to get topside, too. Let's go.
If you think I'm leaving without you, you're crazier than Zola.
It's the only way. We need both ends secured or they could trap us inside.
Good point. I'll send it back down. See you topside.
Shot. Get her, Cap!
Consider it done.
Dugan! Above us!
I've got it, Cap. Keep moving.
This is our day!
I got a score to settle with that cannon that shot us down.
Looks like the Zemo family was well off. The invader's plane must have crashed near here.
I do like a persistent suitor.
Where's Ballsworth?
Where we all are. Where he's most useful to Hydra.
You're used to speaking to me when I'm restrained, or behind bars, or out of reach. But things are different now. I'm not one of the helpless prisoners you enjoy torturing. And I'll ask again. Where is Fallsworth?
He'd say he's in hell. Let me send you to him! You only delay the inevitable.
How did you dodge that?
Thank you.
a man in your country. Must I do everything myself? You soon see a friend. In hell!
Running when things get tough. I'm seeing a pattern here.
Gone. She can't have gotten far.